What do we see that's open?
The canoes are open, but they're closing soon.
We got like 2 minutes. We're running. We gotta make it.
Yes!
Run! Run!
Safety first.
Jake, have you done this before?
Just once. It was a long time ago.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You really paddle. There's no track.
No, yeah. If you don't paddle, then it takes you forever to get around the little loop.
It's going to be awesome. Here comes a ride.
Not like this, folks. Not like this, but just like this. On the count of three, we're going to start our engines, which means we're going to pull that water back towards us. On the count of three, folks. One. Down out that water. It was once blue. That's right. If you do fall off, though.
Paddle.
Great. Right behind you, folks. It's only here until about 2020. Take all the pictures you'd like. And if you look on the right, we have a tree. And the shape is alive. And that actually signifies both good news and bad news. Good news.
We have to paddle again.
We just finished half of our journey, folks. So congrats. Give yourself a round of applause. You guys made it halfway. Bad news. The rest the hard part. That's right, folks. It's a little dangerous.
We get a paddle.
You're gonna have to paddle hard. You're gonna have to smile wide. Do you guys want to pass that boat?
Yeah.
I hope so. It's hard. Go ahead and put those paddles up, and on the count of three, let's start our engines, folks.
One, two. So awesome. You got it, Kelsey.
Our hands, our fingers, our paddles, our loved ones inside the canoe until we come to a full and complete stop, folks. I'll let you know when it's safe to exit. Now, folks, because my boss is out there, can you guys have fun?
Woo!
Yeah! You guys gonna go again?
Yeah!
We're closed. Go ahead and stay seated just for a minute longer, folks. Just watch your hand.
Kelsey, what'd you think?
I loved it. And my arm's tired. One arm.